was like, are we getting a new dumpster?
That's a little excited.
Dumbasses, man. There's some coffee. Other trees. How am I supposed to get to my park?
You can tell it's not quite summer yet because I can still wear a t-shirt.
I'm wearing deals.
You didn't take anything.
Huh?
You didn't take the dumpster.
You could go to the landscape things and tell people to vote for Bernie Sanders.
Now you all hail the move.
Finally, we have begun to acknowledge this horrible wrong. First of all, we finally settled the lawsuits that were brought by the victims, or many of the victims. And now we've done something that no other city in the United States has ever done.
This is another step, but an essential step, in righting a wrong. Removing a stain on the reputation of this great city and the people who make up this great city.
A number of police torture victims attended Wednesday's council session. Birch served a short prison sentence for perjury and obstruction of justice before his release last year. A North Dakota town was evacuated Wednesday following the derailment of a train carrying crude.
there's a new episode of it.